car during test trials. Experienced test drivers refine the behavior of new models over thousands of test kilometers. Their driving sense is indispensable for vehicle development. But their work on test sections can only begin when a drivable prototype has been built. What is needed is a research and test system in which the test engineer can bring his experience to play at a very early stage of development. What is needed is a state-of-the-art driving simulator to perform realistic tests using a complete car or truck cabin in the desired conditions. Where everything is right for the senses of sight, sound, touch, and balance. Where an intelligent control and regulation system based on a system of computers can recreate reality in action, up to the limits and beyond. Since the spring of 1985, we've been working with just such a system, the most up-to-date and most powerful driving simulator in the world, installed at the Daimler-Benz plant in Berlin-Marienfelde. Uniquely suited for precise scientific comparisons in exactly defined conditions. For example, for an investigation of the interaction between driver and vehicle in critical situations. Only with a knowledge of the laws governing a particular situation can effective aids be created. A real journey in ideal conditions repeated by different drivers. In this way, possible solutions can be sought out and tested even before design work starts. Dangerous situations, which offer no danger to man or machine. This is only possible using a jerk-free hydraulic motion system with real-time reaction and freedom of movement in six directions. Equipped with acceleration and rotation simulation for extreme vertical, lateral, pitch, and yaw movements. Also, the utility of new developments can be tested in the Daimler-Benz driving simulator under realistic conditions. The high costs of construction can then be replaced by mathematical models. For example, a car-trailer coupling which avoids transmitting the dangerous rolling motion to the car. The first aim is to find a mathematical solution, and then a technical one which will give the driver advance warning of the trailer's behavior and to compensate for it with the right reaction before it's too late. Complex reproduction of image and motion with fully synchronous real-time simulation of picture, movement, and sound. This is achieved by master and slave computers which control motion, picture, sound, and cabin movement, plus a front-end computer for input-output operation, simulation control, and direct input of changes in conditions during the experiment. A mass storage with a capacity of 1.5 billion bytes. The computational speed for representing driving dynamics is 2,000 equations in 10 milliseconds. Another truck driver in the same conditions. His reactions are totally different. But he doesn't make it. Man's concentration and speed of reaction have limits. technology helped to correct the resulting driving errors in traffic. Perhaps by giving the driver clear advance warning that the distance to the car in front is too short, for example. A warning display of the braking distance projected onto the road. Or, if there's no time left for human reaction, by automatic braking. Various concepts can be run through until one solution emerges as the one which is objectively the best. In other situations, danger could be prevented by turning the steering wheel faster. The question is whether assisted steering can solve the task set. System variations can also be tested. All the aspects of this system can be verified in the driving simulator without danger to man or vehicle. Which means a very complex picture display so that the driver can react in a realistic way. 6 microprocessor-controlled projectors, each with 3 color guns, produce a 180-degree projection for a bright picture without any visible seam. Microprocessors generate the digital picture 50 times per second, composing it from nearly 1.6 million pixels. Many of our truck drivers will drive the same section. He's made it. 50 drivers will drive this route until we can evaluate the results and propose a solution. Without having to wait for the right weather, the meteorological conditions can be called up in the lab. What happens in a strong side wind? In rain, ice, or snow. Since weather can also be simulated, the effects of new active safety systems can be tested. Here, the drive slip control. Driving behavior is stabilized and the driver is informed of the situation. This work was done by a computer specially designed for the task. This development can itself be enhanced to obtain an expert system which offers the correct strategies in critical driving situations. Perhaps a very skillful driver would just be able to cope with this type of situation. But what we want is a system which will help everybody to cope. An entirely conceivable solution which opens up new chances. The driving simulator will certainly pave the way. The way towards safe, economic driving, with reduced environmental pollution and higher traffic densities. High-tech in action, with the aim of bringing technology more in tune with the capabilities and needs of man.